Myself Reshita. I am a student and I have recently completed my graduation in commerce. Every student, or at least once in his life, has experienced a stage where they find themselves lost under a lot of things. Like it can be academic stress, peer pressure, changes in socialization, negative changes in behavior, and also difficulty in choosing career. So, have you all ever just thought that you should look into this matter seriously? Have you ever felt that yes, there is a need to find a solution over these problems? So today I'm going to share my story with you all. I recently took a DMIT test by Mrs. Archana Mohite ma'am, founder of Brain Sparkle. This is a test where our fingerprints let us know what our personality is. So it includes everything about us, like our strengths, weaknesses, fears, our nature, skills, personality, everything. So I got my reports and I was surprised to know that just my fingerprints can convey so much about me, like each and every minute detail about me. Mrs. Archana ma'am took a counseling session with me based on my reports. And she recognized everything about me, like my fears, my attitude, my perspective towards life, and guided me accordingly. I finally got some direction, some clarity towards my life and career as well. She advised me to choose a career which would best suit my personality, my abilities, my skills, and my interest as well. Her way of explaining was so convincing that it really had a great impact on me positively. My approach towards life changed under her guidance. I started working on my weak areas. So now there is a clear picture in front of my eyes about what decisions I have to take, which career option I should choose, which field would fetch me a stable life and also help me to maintain a balance between all my emotions like anxiety, sorrows, stress and everything. Now that I have a control over all this, I can clearly focus on my studies and career as well. I am forever grateful to Mrs. Archana Mohite ma'am for her kind support, humble words and patience and positively leading me towards this. I couldn't have done this without her counseling. I suggest to all of you who are listening me right now to visit Archana Mohite's Brain Sparkle at least once if you also want a direction towards your life and career as well. Thank you so much for listening.